During installation, when we have two BiDi single mode modules that require Simplex fiber cables, but only have Duplex single mode fiber cable, what should we do? Actually, if you look closely, you'll notice that Duplex fiber cables are simply two fibers held together by this small clip, with their colors matching the connectors. You can gently separate them. First on one end, then the other, and then pull the cable apart. This way, you'll end up with two Simplex fiber cables. At this point, you might wonder, can these separated Simplex fibers work properly? Next, let's test it in practice. We'll use two 1G BiDi modules for the test. First, we insert both optical modules into the switch, then connect the fibers. As you can see, the indicator lights turn on, confirming that they work just fine. Alright, that's all for today. We hope this little trick can help you save both money and time. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to like and subscribe.